You've asked Jesus into your heart, right?
Yeah, I know you.
And you're sin. And you're wanting to live for him every day, huh? That's what's so special about this, Cass. It's special because I'm your Uncle Ed. So that's pretty cool. But mostly, it's special because Jesus and everybody gets to see that you are making a choice to follow Jesus in obedience. You're making a choice to let everybody know. Make mistakes, but I'm gonna put Jesus in his good hand. You're gonna grow, and God's gonna have an awesome future for you. So, today is a special day for that. With pride, is that cool? And I'm glad that there in the water up to my chest. Yeah. So, let's hit hold your nose.
And the preacher spoke about the cleansing blood.
Today, based on your confession of faith in Jesus Christ,
I sank my toes into that East Tennessee mud. Then it was down with the old man.
Or easy.
Up with the
moon. Okay, bud? God, thank you for this awesome.
Raised to walk in the way of light and truth.
All things
I didn't see no
God, all of that is just, you've got such an incredible
I felt like a newborn baby.
And God, I pray every day
in the arms
from this day forward
of the Lord
is hallmarked by wanting to live for Jesus. At school, at home, as the oldest brother to the brothers.
Grace.
God, he is growing into a man of
sweet
God.
Sound.
Prepare him for the future that you have for him. As he grows to impact the
there was a sinner on the
grows to have an amazing ministry.
My sins,
God, I don't know what
many
you told, but you do, and it will be,
were washed
really
away
awesome.
And gone.
Thank you for his commitment today.
Along
and Lord God, I just pray that you would watch over him. Every day, God,
to
God
it home.
More and more to be a man of God. In your precious name, we can
that pray. Same life, such a small price to pay.
What
a blessed peace of mind that came to me that day.
And to be baptized, it was down. That's pretty cool.
Down with the old man.
So what I get to use, I'm going to baptize
up with the moon.
Sound good?
Raised to walk the way of life and truth. Didn't see no angel, just a few saints on the shore. But I felt like a newborn babe, cradled up in the arms of the Lord.
Yay.
Right.
This is awesome.
Jesus, thank you for Riley.
Sometimes the soul must be cleansed.
Flow of energy.
And I long to feel that water
great things in
rushing over me again.
You use all those gifts and all those talents.
Now,
and you're going to use
the
those
old man
to help others and reach others, and God, that's just amazing. So Father, I just pray
raise to
that,
walk
that
in the ways of life.
Sidetrack him, derail him, that there's nothing the enemy can do.
Didn't see no angel,
live for you,
just
growing
you.
God, that you're just an incredible man of God.
But I felt like a newborn baby,
raised
up in the arms of the Lord.
God, that you're just living with his friends to tell people about Jesus and love on them.
Felt like a newborn
baby. But thank you for that. You're amazing. In your name, we just
in the
commit him to you, Jesus.
The Lord.
Amen. Hi, Grandma. Oh, good smiles. Hi, everybody. All right. Awesome.